Yo, what's the deal, YouTube? You already know who I be. It's me, your boy Infrared Beam, aka Pothead Gamer. Yo, but check this shit, right? Yo, I'm back in college. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving it another try. You know what I'm saying? But that's why I ain't been on gaming that much or whatever, man. But you know, I'm trying to better myself. You know what I mean? You know, it is what it is. But check this shit, man. So, I've been away for a couple of days. I've been talking to a couple of dudes in the community. You know, and they've been telling me, yo, man, Sony is on some bullshit again. They share play is not up to par, so, you know, man. So, I got a couple of dudes, you know what I mean, that got PlayStation 4s, you know. And they talking about, yo, man, so they wanted to share Call of Duty, but they can't. Cause I believe so, like all third party games is not letting you share their games or whatever. I think that's just for the exclusives or whatever. And they came out and said that all PlayStation 4 games, you know, could be shared and, you know, and all that good stuff. But you know, like Sony's fashion, you know, they come out and lie to us, you know, once again. But you know, it is what it is, man. Xbox for the win. Yo, another thing too, man, I'm not getting a whole lot of games because right now I can't afford the shit. I ain't afraid to say it, man. But check this here, Black Friday coming up, Cyber Monday is coming up as well, so I will be getting some games, you know. But anyway, till then, holla at your boy, and I'm out this bitch.